They kept possession, they passed it, the movement was better. When they get the ball out wide, Scott Hogan down the side thinks, he knows that Onomah is in the middle, can he stand it up? Give his teammate an opportunity to go and really attack the cross. My word, he doesn't half attack it. Rises well, powers it into the back of the net. And it's game on again. And it came out of nowhere.